The anarchic years of the gold rush had broken down traditional family bonds. By the late 1860s, Victoria had become the wife desertion capital of the world. But even deserted women couldn't get divorced. By law, a married woman was a chattel of her husband. She couldn't own or inherit property, nor was she entitled to keep her own wages. Only legal reform could end this injustice.